Hey everyone, welcome back, Dumb, Dumb, and Dumber.
Nitro,
take Nitro. This is Ketula Island. Ketula. I think this is a new map that Hypixel added for the Blitz Survival Games, right?
Yeah. Nice. What did you call it? Ketula?
Hey, don't. Are you about to make fun of me? Are you
no,
about
to? Cthulhu. Does it like says Cthulhu? That I didn't. I can
pronounce things any way I want. American.
Okay, where are you guys? We got to plan this out.
I'm in a circle.
Okay, I am opposite
you
guys.
I'm right on your right side, over this guy.
Okay. All right.
And
so
where are you, Nitro?
Nitro.
11 o'clock. Me.
Oh yeah. Come toward us. We're gonna go out this back way on our side.
Yep.
We gonna get anything from the center?
Yeah. All right. I'm gonna rush to the center, grab, and then we all head out Meaty's way. All
right. Sounds good.
Oh man, are you ready for this? With three of us,
with three of us, we should die pretty quick. 30 seconds, you'll be able to move.
Are you ready? Have you played a lot of these, Nitro?
I've played zero of these.
Nice.
Oh, then you may get excited / frustrated.
We'll see.
Hey, we're supposed to choose a kit.
Yeah. What?
Choose a kit.
I chose one. Okay.
Chose a kit.
All right, I did too, but I don't know if it. I chose Rogue Kit. I don't even.
I think I did too.
Oh no! Oh, I didn't get anything. All right, Meaty, this way.
Okay, I got a bunch of stuff. I'm coming.
I'm waiting for Meaty.
Get out of. Go!
Hey, this guy's already attacking me.
Go.
Go.
Oh my gosh, there's a ship out here.
Head
go down.
The ship.
Go to the ship. Go to the ship.
Don't stay back there.
Oh, this guy behind me.
Go. Just keep running. Going for the ship. Going for the ship. Hood. I'm in the water.
Oh, no. He's going after me. He's going to kill me.
Right, get out.
No.
Get in the
No. Was that you?
No. I'm coming. He's still on me. You guys got to team up. He's going to kill me.
Where is he? See if you can jump up here. I don't think I have anything but my fist. Okay. I just have my fist.
I'm gonna hit him with this.
It's Nintendo's guy. All right, go inside there, Nitro.
He's coming after you guys.
Yeah, he's here. He's coming after me. He's got a sword and a cape.
Oh my god, I can't.
He's like a Superman.
Why does he have a sword? Oh, I have a sword.
I got a sword now.
All right, come help me with this, dude. We're right in the middle. Oh, my sword's gone.
I'm coming.
He took my sword. He's got three left. Get on, get punched. Yeah, get out. I'm going after him.
I'm coming.
Oh, go. Why can't I get up there? Nice. That'll show you. Let's punch you with my fist. Did we find anything on this boat?
I don't know. Did we check everything? Look, there's an island over here. What about this island?
All right, go for the island. The boat's going to be too hard to get back around.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I got a bow and two arrows.
That guy, he was like, all look super aggressive. Like, I'm going to get some
helmets.
Dude, look at Meaty. I might have. Oh, the arrow's gone. You had an arrow in the top of your head.
Did you hit me? Classic. Oh, look at that arch.
Meaty, do you have a helmet? I got a.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure what I have right now. I'll sink if I check. There's a big arch.
No, you just right click if it's on your hotbar.
No, there's nothing on my hotbar.
Okay. All right. Neat. I think I see.
Blitzstar, 3 minutes.
Oh, look, chest down here.
Yeah, I've got no armor, but I got a sword.
Okay,
nice.
Here.
Nice.
Come down here, because I can put stuff in here. Mm-mm. Anyone got an bow?
Yeah, I got a bow.
Or a chainmail helmet. Here, if you got a bow, I'm going to put arrows in. Oh, someone's coming. Up top.
Crouch.
Where is he?
I heard someone.
All right, let's go up and over this arch here. I think that there must be something up here.
Get the high point.
I've got food and an axe. Do anyone need a weapon?
I've got a sword.
Oh, the death?
I've got a wooden sword.
Okay. Man, this always makes me so...
That's not the best way.
No.
No, okay.
Find the other way.
All right, here we go.
We gotta find some treasure.
Treasure!
All right, I'm going to go on the outside here, just taking a look.
Roger that.
Chess.
What?
Gold, pants, food, zombie brains. Do you guys need food at all?
I've got some raw stuff here. I'm good.
Blitz star in 2 minutes. That means
above the tree.
Okay.
Oh no!
I'm getting hungry already.
Oh yes, nice. Oh look at that! Is that where we started? Is that not where we started? There's got to be a way up and over this thing, though, right? No?
Let's go over to that, see if we can get on that island.
You want to go to that one?
Yeah, yeah.
Because we're not having luck getting up this. It may just be for looks. Oh, I got to eat. I got to eat. Too much jumping around.
No way it's just for looks. Oh, I think we just can't see the connector. Look at the bridge goes out there.
Oh, no, I meant this.
There's a chest down at the bottom there. Let's go.
Where?
Woo-hoo!
Yep.
Players, there's 11
here, get up there.
Oh, there's ow, dude, there's
I'm helping you get up there.
You're not helping. Sword, auto-enchanting. I don't need it.
Nice.
A shabby
sword. Dude,
there's two
guys there. There's a guy getting a kill. I'm going to try and get him while he's in the water.
All right.
Can you see him?
You going to bow him?
There's another person on the side here. She has no armor, though.
Kill her.
Come on this side.
Oh, this guy's coming out. Look.
Are we going to go after that guy before he gets up there?
Yeah, maybe.
All right. I'll go with you guys.
Chase him down. Oh, nice. Was that you? Players. Yes, you got him.
Yeah.
With the bow.
Oh, I didn't even...
All right, he's dropped a bunch of stuff down here.
Yep.
Oh, my gosh. A bunch of stuff.
Nice.
Come down in here.
Okay, I got a wooden sword now, too.
All right, let's see what he got. Oh, my God. He just had nothing but wooden swords for days.
No. I picked up. There was some stuff you missed on the side here. We need to try and figure a way up on here. Oh, over on this side.
What do I want with all these wooden swords?
Let me check here. All right, I've got gold boots, two gold boots, iron boots, a fishing sword, and a bow.
Hmm.
How many arrows do you have?
Oh, look. Let me share these out.
Because if I can use the bow, that might help.
There you go.
All kinds of stuff here that
I don't care. Yep. Perfect. Thank you, sir.
You are welcome. I need to eat.
Anyone need boots?
I have boots and a helmet.
Okay. Where should we go from here?
Eat some zombie flesh.
Look at this. There's like a little town over here.
Dude, the way up over it is on this island here. Look.
Oh, yeah.
Blitz, Time Lord. All right,
so
let's
seven players left.
There's a chest there to your left on that little ruin area. See that?
Yep. I'm going to hit it up.
Chest time. We're like a gang. Mobbing around.
Boots, wheat. Oh, take the wheat just in case. Fishing rod.
Fishing pole.
Never know. Maybe.
See if I can get a few pieces of fish.
Yeah, you might be able to.
Fishing.
There's another chest right over here. Right,
hit that one. I'm following you just in case there's someone near you.
Hit.
Then we gotta try and get up.
12 arrows here for you guys.
Oh, nice. Are you leaving them in there? Or?
Yeah, I'll leave them in here if you're right here. Yeah.
All right, I'll take half. Nitro, I'll grab your half.
Nice.
Whee! Bow and arrow time.
Well, with both of us hitting them and weakening them.
I'll hit him with my looting sword.
just survival games.
It's like, what are you guys doing? We're fishing. Five players remaining.
All right, you got to figure a way up this bad way. You missed a chest right here.
I left that for you.
Oh, I'm good. Put my half of those arrows in there. We'll worry you.
Oh yeah. Okay. Grab the food, Nitro. Where'd you go, meat?
There's no way up here. I just was checking this way.
Okay, so maybe around the other side.
Yeah,
then?
There's like a little town this way. If you see that. Like, if you go through this arch, this big arch here.
Yeah, there's a building, yeah.
It's like some kind of town.
Towers, too.
There's only two of them left. Oh, yeah.
Try and always keep your health bar full, because you never know when you're going to get in a battle, you know?
Yeah. Would you want to go over there, or trying to head up to the top here?
I want to go to what these little things over here look like.
There's enemies over this way we're heading.
Oh, there are?
Nice.
Oh, no. Okay, no, it's
we can't get up right there. Those are slabs.
Look at that huge palm tree there. That thing looks awesome.
Palm tree.
Yeah. Oh, chest. We missed the chest. Hold up.
Oh, hit it
all
up.
Right, there's fish. There's some wheat in here. And a bookshelf.
Bookshelves? Nice. Let's enchant. Oh, here's another chest over here.
Get that chest.
I'm going to fish while you're
stone
in.
Sword. Well, it's better than a wood one.
Nice. Stone sword. Palm tree. Hey, this goes out. I found the way up. It's this
way. Okay, hold on. I gotta get it.
Do you have a sword, Guns?
Yeah. Do you want one?
No. I've just got a stone one.
Yeah, I've got a wooden sword for days. Come this way. Look at this. Yeah. The oh yeah.
Oh, stairway, nice.
Well, there's, whoa, speed boost.
That's it. Look, it's 3v1. We've got this. Ow. One of us is gonna win.
Huh. Let's go get. Huh.
So my thought is that.
Huh.
Nitro, you and I will fight it out. Maybe. Oh, you guys bypassed a chest down here.
I knew we were gonna bypass a chest. I see one down there.
What a chest?
Oh yeah. Wow. Gold and a wooden sword. Lighthouse, wood sword.
Now where are we? Oh, are you going that way, Nitro? I'll wait for Meaty.
What do I have? I have boots and a helmet. I have another set of boots and helmet. I don't know if I can get. Oh, this was a trap chest.
What? Are you trapped in there?
Well, no, I can get out, but I have to go all the way back around, I think.
Oh, that really
I had
sucks.
To go for the chest, right. Though.
I got spawn pigs if we need food.
You can spawn attack pigs.
Get him! Feast on him! Pretend
oh, you got that
junk.
Chest there, right? Oh, did you get the one down in there?
Yeah, there was one down on the bottom there.
Did you get this one here? Rotten flesh. It must have been gotten already. Where'd you guys go?
It's going to be 3v1. Up here.
It's going to be easier for this guy to find us than for us to find him.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it'll go to deathmatch. So as long as we equip ourselves and always think, what am I going to need to destroy Meaty in the end?
I've got a wooden sword for you guys.
Oh,
refilled. All chests have been refilled.
Go back.
But go back where? All the stuff we've already gotten. We don't need any stuff.
Take that. I'd buy that for a dollar.
Where is this
guy? This is hard to get to. There should be some good stuff in here. Fish.
Mm-mm. This guy's hiding. He's probably in the middle with all the chests right now.
Chomping on the zombie.
We
flesh.
Should make her try and make our way. Oh, here. Oh. Oh, what? You guys go up top. I'm gonna go see what this is over here.
Meaty, if you get in trouble.
Oh, the guy's getting close. Oh no, it's you. I can see him
holy mackerel, Meaty! You really moved.
Yeah, you're like way over there already.
What? There's no entrance. Oh, here it is. Entrance. It's on the right side as you come to it. On the right side, it's got a ladder going up.
There's all sorts of armor.
Oh, potion, bread. Have we come across the crafting bench yet?
Chainmail boots. I think
no.
Chainmail boots are better.
All right. That's it. There was nothing really of much value in here.
There's one little chest in the top of this thing, and I got the stuff. One raw fish.
All right. What about that village out there, that tower out that way?
That one there?
That looks kind of cool.
Look at the village down below it, too.
Yeah, nice. Okay, let's get down here. I was going to try and make a jump for it, but
maybe a bit too far.
I don't think that'll work. Where are you, Meaty? Are you still in the other tower?
Yeah, did you guys find a way down from over there?
No, we haven't really looked. No, looks like we're going to have to climb down.
There's a gap here.
No, that's a stone fence. Go on the outside here, maybe? Where's Meaty?
I'm right here, looking for a way to jump.
That's quite a drop, Sue. So,
is that a drop?
Oh my god.
I don't know where you are,
I'm just on the other side of the tower, trying to look over the edges to get down. There's a couple houses over here.
Of the tower we were on, you mean?
No. Because you were walking right toward me.
I didn't know.
Oh, you went backward. Okay, I'm coming over to you guys.
We could make a drop from here. Right off here, and then make our way down.
Where?
We'll wait for a meaty.
Ho!
What? Are you already there?
Yeah.
Oh, you went. Yeah, alright, go.
Oh! Yep. Ow. Oh! My ankle! I just broke my ankle. Hope I don't encounter any battles now. I'm down 4 hearts, 5 hearts. Oh, there's a chest right here. Iron, helmet, more wheat. I'll take the wheat in case we find a crafting table. Oh, there's a lot of stuff over here.
All right, I'm coming. Oh, I'm coming down.
There we go. I'm safe now.
Woo!
There's a couple of things over here, like houses and palm trees and.
Yeah, that's the one I was thinking of heading to. So I was trying to get down. So we got 6 minutes before we have to battle it out.
I need a sword. I have a wooden sword.
I have a
chest.
Nitro. Use the bows in the final. We'll team up and get Meaty.
Bow him.
He shouldn't be able to hear.
Oh, I didn't make it. Who? I didn't make it.
Okay, food. Does anyone need a helmet?
Yeah! Woo! Who?
Why can't I make it across that?
I don't know, friend.
Who?
Is that a crafting table? No.
There's a chest in there.
Yeah, boots. Chainmail boots, other boots.
Boots are made enchantment for walking. Aid. Hey, there's a cooker in that one.
Oh, yeah. Raw pork chops. And
is there any wood, though, in it?
Oh, there's a up top, too. Another chest.
Up top on...
Oh, stone sword.
Oh, we gotta get up there somehow.
Stone sword!
Yeah, I'm bringing it.
Mmm, raw beef. Delicious. Raw.
Meaty.
Yeah, stone sword. Time for meaty. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, this is... I can't go up here.
Where was that chest hiding in here? Oh, it was up top.
I can't find a way up here.
Does anyone not have boots or a helmet?
No, I got full armor on.
I've got wheat. Like, I've got 36 wheat.
Ow! Dang it, I can't find a way up on here, dudes.
Which one? The tower thingy?
Yeah, Oh, it's a pathway. It looks like a pathway leading from the far side. Come around, wrap around the back. Keep heading in the direction we were heading to head to this in the heading for the head.
Deathmatch, 5 minutes.
Oh,
five
chest. Minutes.
Did we get that?
There's a chicken. Chest down here.
Anyone need a chest plate?
Yeah.
No. You need a chest plate? I got a gold chest plate for you.
I don't have
you.
Any chest plate.
Oh, no. Right, I have a leather. I have a leather, not a gold. Sorry. Meaty, come over here. What is down here? Oh, no!
Where'd you go?
I'm in the boat.
Oh, I see. There's a ladder right there.
Anything interesting around here? But look at that pathway. If we can head up there, we can hit the top. There's got to be something good. We're gonna push for that.
Push for it.
This guy's got to be scouring as well.
You would think he's probably in the center. All he needs to do is be in the center.
Yep.
He can find us, though, with his compass.
Oh, yeah, he's not going to come after us, so there's three of us. Deathmatch, 4 minutes. We got to hurry. Try and get in there. All right, I'm heading up to the top. There's all sorts of places in here. I'm not even looking in there. I'm not even looking at the chest. I hope to God this guy is not up here.
Oh, is this the center part? The starting area?
Dude, no. Come back. Look at this. Look at this.
You guys get that stuff. I'm going to head to
this chest. There's a couple of bows in here as well.
Meaty, get one.
Get it.
Hey, fish. I don't even know where you guys went to.
In the first turn, where are you? You down the bottom? Okay, this room on the left here, there's like a dark stairwell. You can just see a chest through the gap.
Come on, baby.
Oh, yeah. My favorite bow, archer. Ranged attacks.
Come on, come on, come on.
Let's see.
I'm heading up. It's... Oh, come on. This is a long walkway. 3 minutes. Hurry up.
3 minutes.
Come on. Keep searching around there. Don't bother coming this way. It's going to take a long time to get up. Ah, and there's nothing there. What a ripoff.
I'm heading across the bridge.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, no, wait. Wait, there's a big gap. I don't know if I can jump that.
Boots, no.
Come on. Oh no, it's on the outside.
Nothing else in
here.
Coming back down. Something on the backside? Why you no backside?
Why can I not get to that
222!
Chest? Why can I not get to that chest? Oh, there, it's right there. I'm such a gold crown. There's nothing over this tower. This tower sucked.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh.
2 minutes.
2 minutes. Repeat, 2 minutes.
Oh my god.
I will fight you with my leather vest on. Woo!
2 minutes. Come on.
Oh yeah.
I was excited. I thought maybe because it was hard to get to, there'd be something good up here.
Yeah. Just wasn't the case.
No, there was like a stone sword, gold helmet, chainmail helmet. Are you guys scouring that island there?
I'm on going around the back part of it. There's a couple little of those building things out here. It's always the same stuff. Gold boots and gold helmets everywhere.
No. Yep. I went across a walkway somewhere and way up top.
I found a house called the Boathouse. I'm in the Boathouse. Hey, someone died over here.
How do you know?
Because they left pants, leather pants on the ground.
Ew. Maybe they were skinny dipping.
Used pants.
Maybe they were skinny jeans.
1 minute, here we go. Oh man alive. You know, we're separated. If that guy finds us and he's like equipped out the wazoo.
Oh yeah, it's gonna happen.
Oh, I found TNT.
Oh no.
Yes. I don't have anything to light it with though.
Oh, chest. That helps.
Oh, I see the guy.
That's me.
What? Oh, that's you.
I see the guy. He looks like Medius. His name's Medius.
Shut up. We're going to be teleported in two shakes of a lamb's tail here.
Oh, yeah.
Stupid nothing. Oh, these stupid nothing places.
Here we go.
What is it saying in 10 seconds? Oh, boy. Here we go. Remember, kill him, and then we can deal with each other.
Archers! It's, what's his name? Bass Jankel. Hi. He's got an enchanted...
You gotta wait.
I think he's got an enchanted wood sword.
Oh, here we go.
Draw your bow. Why is he coming after me? What'd I do?
Come on,
Sorry. I thought it was him. You guys all look the same.
Yeah, you're meaty.
Oh, dude, get him. Guns.
Kill him.
Oh, dude.
What happened?
You just knocked me off into the lava.
Did I do that?
Oh, I hope you die.
I just won.
Jeez. What'd you have, a knockback on?
Yeah, I had a knockback sword. Nice.
Jesus, one hit knocked me off into the lava right there.
Hey, listen, I know you were behind me and you were getting pot shots on me.
What? Down. That wasn't me.
I'm watching your footage on this.
That wasn't me. It was an accident. Oh, I can't use my clock. It is so laggy in here. Yeah.
No, it's... Oh, whoa.
Whoa.
Holy Toledo.
Wow, so that was a pretty cool map, you guys. Didn't you guys think that was... It was one of the newer ones. A lot of detail on that one.
I like that.
Welcome to Cthulhu. Anyway, you guys enjoyed it? Enjoyed Dumb, Dumber, and Dumbest?
Heel.
The Dumbest.
Yay. Remember to hit the like button and stay tuned for more carnage.
Yeah.